Listen, if Jesus is just a good man and a good teacher, even a good prophet, he is completely acceptable. Mormons and Muslims alike love Jesus. Hindus and Buddhists are very happy with Jesus, as long as he's just a teacher who offers sage wisdom, then Jesus is fine. But the minute you step across that line and argue that Jesus is more than prophet, more than teacher, that he is actually God incarnate, God with us. Now, all of a sudden, those who were more than willing to gather with you scatter.